हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ दिव्यांशु शर्मा एंड आई एम अ सेकेंड ईयर लॉ स्टूडेंट ऑफ MIT यूनिवर्सिटी ग्वालियर मध्य प्रदेश एंड इन प्रेजेंट आई एम वर्किंग एज अ लीगल इंटर्न विथ लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। इन माई टूडेज टॉपिक द लॉ एंड राइट्स यू नीड टू नो बिफोर डीलिंग विद द पुलिस। दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट। So I introduce my topic that the police department is responsible for upholding law and order in communities and preserving public safety as well as protecting its reputation. India's preamble clearly shows that no one is above the law. Police officers are also unlikely to exercise excessive control or abuse their authority to threaten people in the grave of undertaking an investigation. Police are one of the society's most significant organization, and the cops happen to be the most government's most prominent leaders. In an hour of risk, threat, disaster and challenges, when a resident does not know what to do and how to contact, it happens that the police department and the policemen are the most appropriate and available unit at that time. Police are expected to be any society most accessible, interactive and dynamic organization. Rights and duties, the right to a person before he or she deals with police. Section 29 of the Indian Police Act 1861 states that if a person is at the end of the misconduct due to a police officer omission of duty, the officer may be punished up to 3 months imprisonment, up to 3 months salary penalty. And police complaint authority PCA was formed in 2006 for managing police complaints and improving the police system framework and way of operating. If there is case of serious wrongdoing, the police officer may be found responsible. Anybody who has experienced police brutality will lock as a lawsuit with PCA. The court has explicitly given rules specifying that during the inquiry, a police officer cannot intimidate people and must write down few minutes of inquiry in the police station log or the daily journal. Only if the information does not reveal a cognizable offences and to extent of finding a recognizability of a crime alone can preliminary inquiry be conducted. If a cognizable offence is revealed in the document, the police must file a FIR so they cannot obstruct the operation under the pretext of the preliminary investigation. Where a police officer fails to file a FIR in the informant can send the detail to the police superintendent in writing. The witness or a preparator can even file the magistrate his or her case. If a person is summoned on the basis of being mentioned in a petition or listed as a witness, the police officer shall require a formal subpoena under section 160 of the Code of Criminal Practice 1973, stating the date or and time of for attendance. It's also said that the advocate can join if you can go to police department to log a lawsuit against the police officer. During the event of police detention, there are two records you need to know about: search memo and detention memo. And an inspection memo is important because it states how you look like before locked up and if you have any injuries before being locked up or not. So you won't get injured during the investigation. During the investigation, memo of detention has clear detail about the incident, including witness name, and there is no lies heard by the police. This is all we have to cover in our topic that we have covered, and now I will conclude my topic. Officer ever tasked of enforcing, upholding the rule of law, not legislating, this break from past and current tradition would demand that they are isolated and granted practical autonomy and outside unconstitutional power and influence. When a police are granted practical authority, the wrong they conduct must be kept accountable. The current governance system need to who be reinforced and enhanced. Furthermore, alternative system need to be developed operating independently to track police activities and investigate public complaints against the police. Police accesses as an agency and police staff action as an individual both need continuous supervision. Thank you. I hope you liked my video, and don't forget to press the subscribe this channel, and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you and have a nice day.